How can you tell the euphonium player's kids are at the park? They can't swing and they're afraid of the slide.
True, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah, we'll give you that.